I can see you over there staring at your drink, watching that I sink all alone tonight.
There's a few songs on the record that I didn't write. I got sent a lot of songs and got sent this one song called Blue Ain't Your Color that I loved the title, first of all, and then obviously the song just hit me. Lyrically, melodically, it was not like anything I'd cut before.
I had a little fun, hadn't had a smile in a little while, baby.
When we recorded the song at Starstruck here in Nashville, a really cool little band together. I had Matt Chamberlain on drums, Pino Palladino on bass, and Charlie Judge on keyboards, as well as Dan and I producing and playing. And it's basically a waltz, you know, like a one, two, 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 three, with this kind of almost doo-wop kind of thing to it. And neither felt right for me. But there was something in the song that I loved, and I wanted to sort of get to that. Matt programmed this really cool, simple drum loop, and that became really the rhythmic bones of the song, instead of the traditional drums. And I think it was by having that programmed machinery underneath that kind of song, it just sort of yin and yang enough for it to feel inspiring for me.
The dry acoustic and the actual loop and bass and keys is like righteous in here.
Yeah, I mean, do you have a guitar though, so you can sling something on every once in a while?
I do.
Good.
This song was in that vein of extreme minimalism, and I wanted to try and keep it in that place so that there's tons of room for the vocal. Don Williams would always say that the track just has to frame the picture. It can't overpower the picture. So just minimal frame so that the vocal and the song is balanced perfectly.
So black and white, he's stealing your thunder. Baby, blue ain't your color. Baby, let me light up your